Friends, my name is Deepak Lohia and today I am going to show you an Apple script which will help you to take backup of your iOS on the external drive. This is my third video and I have seen like people are getting confused and they are not able to process the script. So you don't need to do anything. I will attach this script in the description. So what you need to do is you have to go and right click. Go to open with and choose script editor. If you want, you can go through the process. There is nothing going to be deleted. So always remember, like, I am only renaming the stuff. I am creating a directory, but I am not deleting anything. Okay. So let me just run this script. So when you run this script, the first dialogue you will get is, select the external folder for backup. Okay, so in this case you have to choose the external portable drive where you want to take backup. So it should always be external, otherwise there is no use of this particular video. So I will go here, WD is my external drive here. So you have to choose your external drive and then you have to choose the folder where you want to take backup. So I have this iOS backup folder which I would be taking backup on, so I would choose this. And you can also have your own folder and then I'll click on choose. Once I click on this, your process is done. Boom. Okay. So I just need to click on OK. So here you read, folder created on volumes WD iOS backup for iOS backup. Perfect. So I just need to click on OK. There are some scripts which has run over here. You might see some errors as well. If you see, you can send me a screenshot what kind of errors, because you might have run this process already. So please be very careful when you are running the process. Do not just run it again and again. You only need to run it once and wait for the dialog box. So let me show what has happened now. So let me just drag the folder over here. If I go to my Western Digital Drive and I go to iOS backup, here is a backup folder created where my iOS backup would go. So I will open my iTunes. Let me open my iTunes and I will click on my phone. So I have chosen my phone and I click on backup now. So this is running fine as of now. There is no issue and there should not be any issue. So once I click on this, if you look at the external drive, the Western Digital Drive, and go to iOS backup, then you will notice that something is created under backup. Do you see this? There is something created. Now you will start getting some files. This is my external drive. So let me just wait for a few seconds. Let it show some files. Okay, so backup is started. Let me show. Okay, do you see there are so many files which has come over here? So this is under backup and there are so many files which has come over here. So backup is running fine. You don't need to worry. So I will go right click and go to Finder and I will choose library. Okay, I have choose library. I click on OK. Now I will go to application support. And then I would go to mobile sync, press M. So it will show you that mobile sync. Okay, here it is. Okay, so this is the linked folder which this application, this Apple script has created. Okay, so this is a linked folder which is linked to the external drive. So first you have to do is you can blindly delete this because this is just a linked, not an actual file. So you can just delete this one. Okay, now this backup to is the original folder. So I would just click on this and rename it to backup. Now you are good to go. So I will attach the script. If you have any questions, please ask me in comments and I would reply to you as soon as I can. Thank you for your support, your love, the time you have spent on my videos. I really appreciate it. Take care and bye.